week. Thank you for spending this time with us. Aren't human beings funny? We're out here shopping today, beat the band trying to buy stuff. And just yesterday, 24 hours ago, we were giving thanks for all we had. So, that makes sense, doesn't it? Well, we're going to go ahead and get started. We're going to throw some Christmas songs in here a little bit in the second half. And we're still doing our free hot dog meal. Hopefully everybody got a ticket when they came in the door. We'll pull that out in the second half, too. So who has not been here before? Who's the first time they've been here? Raise your hand. Oh, we've got several here. Back there, the whole table. Well, thank you all for coming. Hope you enjoy this. We always thank everybody for showing back up that's already been here. Well, that's true. That's right. His first time. This, I need to qualify that, I guess, when I ask that question.
First time ever.
All right. This is all about singing along and enjoying, hopefully, some of these old gospel songs we don't get to hear much anymore. Hopefully, you got a songbook. But we always warm up with this song. Everybody knows it.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, Wilson and Tommy Leonard here. That's the two I know about.
There's Tommy. There's, oh, what's her name?
Anybody else got a birthday?
Never forget
it. Got one back here? All right. Well, we got one that's only a day past back here. Vicki had hers on Thanksgiving. It's kind of bad to ask her to play happy birthday to herself, but I'm going to have to do this. You want to leave it, Margaret?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Jesus, he came to love. Thank you.